now, here's tonight's weather details from Barbara Edwards.